Please join me in my kitchen as I share with you how I make my own version of traditional and authentic Cuban picadillo. And of course, before any meal prep, it's very important that I always wash my hands first. Okay? And then, while I'm at it, I also wash my potatoes or veggies or give it a good scrubbing. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, I would greatly appreciate it if you would please kindly give me a like, comment below, share with others, subscribe to my channel, and click the notification bell to be alerted of every time I upload a new video. Please come back to see the next one. Until then, bye for now and be blessed.